Ben Affleck and Jennifer Garner attend Sunday church services with their three kids after attending the World Series. Exes Ben Affleck and Jennifer Garner seem to be in lockstep with their schedule this weekend. The former couple was spotted with their three children on Sunday in Los Angeles attending their usual church services. The night before, the divorcees both hit up Game 4 of the World Series at Dodger Stadium. Dressed down for the service, the 46-year-old Batman star headed in with daughter Serafina, 9, and 6-year-old son Samuel. The actor wore a casual pair of denim jeans with white sneakers and a gray t-shirt emblazoned with the logo of a defunct minor league baseball team, the San Francisco Seals. A leather jacket and a pair of sunglasses completed the rugged Oscar winner's look. Serafina looked cute in white leggings and a white t-shirt with a green hooded zip-up. Her little brother, Samuel, opted for sweatpants with rainbow stripes on one leg and a blue t-shirt with Velcro kicks. Eldest daughter, Violet, 12, didn't appear on the weigh-in, but she was spotted in a summery navy printed dress after the service with her mom. Jennifer, 46, arrived separately from the rest of her family and was dressed to impress in a business casual look. The peppermint star showed off her toned legs in a pair of leather camel-colored pumps, a gray wool skirt with a brown leather band around the bottom. On top, she sported a simple black crewneck sweater. Jennifer's brunette tresses were pulled back in a messy bun and she wore a large pair of sunglasses over her face as she walked in carrying a big black leather purse. Later on Sunday, Jen and Violet was seen out jogging together. The mother and daughter chatted away as they put themselves through their paces. Jennifer wore a black ensemble of long sleeve top over a tee and skin-tight leggings with blue and green athletic shoes. Violet contrasted with a white t-shirt decorated with flowers and a pair of silky pink sports shorts and black trainers. She took a leaf out of her famous mom's book, wearing her hair in a ponytail and adding sunglasses. The previous evening, Ben and Jen were each spotted at Dodger Stadium enjoying Game 4 of the World Series. Ben was cheering on his hometown team, the Boston Red Sox, as they beat the Dodgers 9-6. The Sox lead the Dodgers 4-1 and could clinch the series with a win Sunday night. Affleck and Garner both appeared to sit on the luxury suite level but separately. A source told us that Jen was planning to meeting up with her new beau, CEO John Miller, 40. After the game, Miller is the CEO of Cali Group. According to their website, the company focuses on using technology to transform the restaurant and retail industries. According to ET, Jennifer and John met through friends and hit it off right away. They went for romantic dinners far out of town or at his home, a source told the outlet. An insider told ET, Jen's marriage to Ben has been over for a very long time and, while her first priority has always been her kids, she knew she needed to rebuild her life without Ben. It wasn't easy at first and she even had to push herself to date. When she finally did step into that world, she kept that part of her life very private. The camping star spent over a decade with Affleck and the former pair just finalized their divorce earlier this month, after the Argos star completed 40 days in a treatment facility for addiction.